going to be 1990 Charlie Daniels, and I couldn't think of anybody better. I don't know many fiddlers. As a kid, I grew up watching Hee Haw. For those who don't know Hee Haw on YouTube, but it was a variety show. It came on every Saturday. We didn't have a lot of stuff to watch, so that opened me into and exposed me to being a fan of country music. Not all country music. I don't like all.